Then that means I need to bring that motherfucker there, no?
Need to bring the heat.
So y'all niggas said you were dope, huh? Okay. Let's prove it. Y'all kings, huh? Y'all niggas is the king, so we gotta bow. Half town niggas. Really? Look. Being dope equals rap ethics. Crack addicts make minds crumble and call them crack addicts. Next move is put it in a song. Rap challenge, intensive care unit where you niggas at it. Rappers acting stupid, dick rotting like your chicks do you when you approaching that Feb 14th. Man, I don't see no games. Last time I saw a crown was back in 2003. 10 years forward, Mercat niggas, everybody act a bit surprised. Drop doing stupid lessons, rappers with a lot to write. Now it's 5 letters, best to check what you got. You think you won't get what I'll be chasing me when I'm done. Bar for bar, we can do it, leave you trapped on the beat. Before you claim it's motion sickness, check my flow on this shit. Begging nigga, you come and don't try to verbal the diss. I can run circles around you if you feel boxed in. The beast walks in, everybody looks at him. I suit up quick, with every thought shook up shit. They stood up still, seeing how I throw up shit. The crew walks in, now everybody rewind shit. EA, the name echoes, hippity hop. Bib game, no marshmallow, you sweetie, you suck. Take a seat if you must, size 9 in your mouth. Juice raised, it's a pleasure if you get up and fight. Don't take your cap off, airheads who choose to give up. Even my Air Force One took a 2-minute run. Ain't even ready though, nah, ain't even ready for. Excessive, name dropping, L-Town, rappers know no fucking self-made kids. Put the city on the map back in 2K16. Switch it up, my nan be aiming copycat spitters. Y'all compare exactly to DC fan posters. Line up quicker than your fucking mail chair.